This film is in memory of Katia and Maurice Krafft, volcanologists from the Alsace region in France. Almost everything that we are going to see is footage shot by them. There is something so awe-inspiring in it, so never seen before, that attracted me as a filmmaker. They lost their lives together, capturing the might of volcanoes. This is their legacy. The lives and the death of Katia and Maurice are documented in films and books, and this here is not meant to be another extensive biography. What I'm trying to do here is to celebrate the wonder of their imagery. This here is Katia Krafft at a volcano in Iceland. And this is her husband, Maurice.